No, just
we're
let just, it go.
Well, welcome to CoPlay. This is 8-1. We're just doing this real quick because we are starting up No Man's Skies and it started right away.
Yeah, this just happened.
Yeah, it started us right up.
Yeah,
so
literally.
We're doing it quick style.
Yeah. So remember, if it's worth playing, it's worth playing together.
Yeah.
Here we go.
I didn't get to do my countdown.
Yeah.
Whoa.
16.1 Celsius, is that hot?
Celsius.
It might be hot, but it might not be. That might be like...
I don't remember.
Whoa, is that a gun?
It looked like it.
Whoa. Planet Tyvin Savit 9. Sizza X-Crate Galaxy.
Don't mind.
Oh, there we go. Whoa.
Is it so weird? Does this
not
have
really.
VR?
Ooh, it's iron. Can I destroy that? This is destroyed.
Does this have VR?
No.
Believe,
whoa.
I thought it did.
Ooh.
I thought they were going to do it.
Really?
No.
Oh. Do not?
It's no.
About 60 degrees.
Not that bad.
I want the iron. Teleport items from repair. Oh, we have to leave planet. Repair launch thrusters. Repair pulse engines. Refuel launch thrusters.
Okay. So we're doing a little bit of basic item collection.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Which, oh. Whoa.
Is it hard to control?
No. But look. Just collecting this. There's actually a decent amount of iron in this thing. I was expecting it to be like, you hit it once and then it's gone.
Oh wow, so you're just filling into that diamond gone, or the...
Yeah, to the bar.
Wow.
Wow.
Okay. 128. Wait, what was that?
That's...
Oh, I thought that was...
Like,
I thought
this is
that
my
saw
crash
something.
Site. It looks like this... Wow, this shit is dinky as hell.
Mm-hmm.
So we've been looking forward to really
interact
playing this.
Distress beacon.
We've been really looking forward to playing this game.
Reality seems to fold in on itself. One moment I could see debris in another vast red orb, almost too large, too bright to behold. It knows me inside and out, more than I ever could myself. Could this be the face of creation itself? Or, in my hazy, freshly awakened state, am I being manipulated? My name burns inside. My name burns itself inside my mind. At last, and a request made without words, that I should follow the path this being, this Atlas has set me for me. Accept the Atlas guidance, or
yes.
Sperm direction explore free. What are we doing? We accept.
Yeah, this is a first major decision. Do we want? I'm assuming it's a little guide to help us
out.
Yeah,
I think it's kind of like a tutorial, or we just kind of be like...
randomly.
What are we thinking?
I'd say accept it, but then again, that's probably something I would totally do.
Yeah, I probably would be like, aw, man, I want to be free!
I'd say accept
it. I want to say no, because I feel like maybe we can accept it later.
Mm.
But that's fine, I'll accept it. Let's see. Oh, I have to hold it. Okay. I feel suffused with the warm glow of approval. I was lost, but now I am found. The Atlas acknowledged my... Ah, I didn't get a chance to finish it! What's happening?
What's happening? I do not...
Interact?
Item?
Oh, I just turned it on.
Oh, okay. So everything kind of has a hold.
What was that?
Looks like the Atlas.
Ooh.
Or the scanner?
Oh, critically damaged.
Oh, it's because I press L3. Where's it going?
Somewhere, be careful.
Crash trip back. Press on empty slot. Is that more iron?
Yeah, but don't stop for it. Wait to get a chance to kind of... Whoa, where's he taking you?
I don't know.
Is he taking us somewhere, or is he just, like, doing a troll?
Okay, just go.
Oh my god, I almost fell in the hole. How can I follow you? What the fudge is this? What is all this? Whoa.
Carbon. Isotope.
I can pick up carbon? Is that really a thing?
I think Carmen.
I mean, if it's science fiction, theoretically, I guess you could take carbon out of it.
Dude, this is some weird-looking iron. I don't know if it's supposed to be. Wow!
Oh, take a gun! Take a gun out! You are going to
I don't fight. Have a gun!
That thing doesn't have a gun mode?
Oh gosh! Dodge weave!
It's Bob and Weave!
Oh, I can fly! Hey! Bob, oh!
But I guess
you can try to mine them.
Oh yeah, hit him! Run! Oh gosh, they are really on that ass of yours. Oh, why do you attack us? We did nothing to you. We was just getting carbon.
Ow!
Okay.
You're
not in terrible danger, but I would.
No, because they got reinforcements.
Oh my gosh, they got reinforcements.
Okay, that's one. Ow, titanium!
Yeah, and he brought another, so...
I know, I'm... My aim, though!
Gotta get that Zarya aim on, it's like a beam. Maybe we will need mouse and keyboard if these things are gonna... They don't have very much firepower.
Okay. I can handle one.
You got it!
Oh my gosh!
Your gun overheats. We need to keep that.
Yeah, I know. Sentinel force deactivate. What's this? Damage detect and search. New technology discovered. Press back to open her deflection enhancements. The starship. I need 300 zinc, 80 platinum, and 200 emeril. Okay. What's this? Oh, it's cargo drop. Nothing found. Okay. Atlas Pass VR1?
It said Atlas Pass requested.
What?
Journey milestone accomplished. We accomplished something.
I guess so. Novice, destroyed one sentinel. Okay. Cargo drop. Whoa. Oh, plutonium. Okay. There you go. Let's see. Geek charm? Okay.
Whoa.
Okay, so...
Maybe he only attacks when you start harvesting stuff.
This is iron, too? Alright, I don't need the iron. I need other stuff. Let's go down this creepy-ass looking cave. Ooh.
What are... Okay. It's like plants. Right.
It's carbon, dude. Iron for days, that's for sure. What's that?
Yeah. It's interesting.
Can I destroy that? No, I can't.
Nope.
Okay. Be very careful.
Iron. I don't want iron. Nothing? What is it? I thought I saw something. I was like, oh man. Okay. Let's see.
Sheet in the back. Repair shift thrusters. Craft crate sheet in inventory. Press backspace on empty slot.
Let's see. Oh, okay. Where is my crafting?
It says press backspace on an empty slot. I don't know what
empty
the...
Empty slot. Statement enhanced Sigma exhaust expression system. Health. That's everything. It's the only thing I can make.
Yeah, try the upper empty spots.
Dismantle. User is able to run for extended periods. So I can now run. That's good. Which one?
Over. The empty, yeah, over.
No, up. Right there. Backspace.
Yeah, does that do anything?
No, backspace brought me here. So, no, that doesn't help unless...
Try the bumpers you can go through, because right now you're in exosuit. That bumper goes to
Oh,
starship.
Here we go. Okay. So,
and what
pulse
did we want,
engines...
What did they want us to make? They wanted us to make...
They wanted it to repair the pulse engines and the launch thrusters, which
So we need sheets, and we can make sheets right down there, it looks like. Either that or is that a sheet we already have. We have one.
Huh.
So, if we can make more... Maybe with those gears again? That's saying one of one, so maybe if you go on the gear you can make, because you need multiple, don't you?
Nope.
All technologies, deflector, enhanced theta, yeah. How do you get one of those sheets?
And you need, like, literally three for that one, and then that one needs two. You also need zinc, and you need heridium.
Heridium?
Heridium, okay.
Alright, well, let me see if I can find any of this. Whoa.
What the hell is that over there?
I can now run, so let me run over. Oh. Wait, this is platinum?
Okay. See, this is going for very much kind of like in our one thing, trace elements. So I don't think it's like, remember, everything's made out of different things, so it just could contain trace amounts of platinum in that plant.
Okay, y'all hear that, right? Oh my god! Okay,
no,
I wasn't
not trying to kill us.
Us, but are we hungry?
So
we gotta
cute.
Eat.
Repair some
I can feed.
Craft sheets in
I
inventory.
It's
it.
So cute!
I fed it!
Okay, please don't
what
tell me you're calling your mama.
Inventory.
Okay. I don't know.
It keeps disappearing every time you're trying to read it.
Iridium.
There you go, get the iridium.
Oh, gosh! What happens if you destroy the bottom base? Does it actually collapse?
You heard that, right?
Oh.
Up and charge depleted.
What?
Recharge mining with isotopes.
Iso what?
Isotopes.
So, head over to your mining beam. Press A to charge. Collect isotopes.
Oh, it recharges with platinum. Good to know. Or carbon.
Is that thing gonna fall?
I don't know. That's what I want to test out.
Okay.
You know I'm gonna be right there. And no, it doesn't.
Hey, physics. Who's heard of physics? So, gotta get a decent some of this.
Okay.
And then, I need...
What about that animal?
I'm
almost curious.
I don't know where I left it. Oh, that's right
so
there.
Cute.
It likes me. Oh, it's actually
following.
Coming. Yeah, it is.
Can you feed it
you
again?
Can... Nah. It sounds really weird. My life support is going crap.
Yeah.
Iron.
That has interesting plans.
I wonder if you could
jetpack depleted. Waiting for jetpack to recharge.
No.
So that recharges on its own.
I need to.
Make sure to collect carbon.
A question mark.
When you do see carbon,
press
just
craft crate sheet and inventory back.
And
press
be careful
because
we don't know
slot.
What other creatures are
yeah,
on this planet.
I know.
I'm a little worried. Like. What is on this planet? Woo!
Ow.
That answers one of my questions. That you can get hurt if you go too high, so be careful.
Yeah, I didn't know.
I didn't. That was one of my questions, but I forgot to answer. I was like, I wonder if you could fly up and get hurt. Maybe you should be careful.
Whoa, am I getting hurt by something right now?
No, you're not. You're getting over the fact that you just almost... fell too high, or you fell too high.
I
okay, see, there's other things, but that looks like the same thing.
What is that?
Inventory full.
Oh, it's much harder.
Yeah,
inventory's
full.
Inventory's full, okay.
So stop.
So there's gotta be a way to make those sheets.
Well, my multi-tool needs more fuel, so I can...
So we have we have some type of visor, too, that might need fixed.
Do we? Oh,
see?
Oh, yeah.
We have a scanner and a visor.
Wait, here we go.
That's done, and then we have an analysis visor.
Oh, that's the scanner thing. Okay. Oh, here we go. And we can fix this.
Have to enhance creature discovery system. Okay. Hold.
Oh, what?
Did you see the controls for it?
I think it said
Hold LT to operate. Yeah. Press R3 to zoom in.
What is that sound?
I think it's just the background.
Oh, it's flying by.
Are those... Now, let me ask you a question, because I know you said that there's no multiplayer in there. But is that, like, actual ships that you could see people flying?
Actually, I do not know. I was right. There is supposed to be multiplayer
really?
In this game. People are saying it hasn't been working, but it is supposed to be in there.
Like, where we can...
The person, they said multiple times that if you happen to run into somebody else, you should be able to see them.
Really?
It's just the chances of you running into somebody aren't super high. Dude. But the first day, there were so many players, two people think they found the same planet, but they couldn't see each other. So people are wondering, like, okay, what's the deal?
We need to get this game, y'all!
Well, like they said, the chances of finding anybody else, they just hope both happen to be streaming.
Or we need to get multiple
copies. And the people
of
in their
game.
Streamers said that they happened to be on the same planet. So they tried to find each other. And they were, like, find space stations, and nothing seemed to work. They found all kinds of waypoints. Man. They were at the same location. They couldn't see
each
other.
They might have fixed it with Steam.
Maybe, because that was on PS4. The guy even tried joining PS Gold, because one was and one wasn't. Still didn't work.
It's PS Gold. So, is it what we have?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty much... ooh.
Woo, look at that rock. Oh, you got to be careful, man. Can't go that high.
No, I scanned the area and it did like a big floosh.
Look at that rock. Dude, I hope there's no oceans.
Probably is. Oh,
it's not the oceans.
I don't know. I don't like oceans. You know that.
Can I scan this?
I think I would absolutely be like, if I had to play the deck, like, y'all can play the ocean level.
Teleport items from Exosuit to Starship at any time by pressing Y in your inventory.
Oh. Okay.
So you can send them to your ship.
Why? Good to know. Because I have a lot of random stuff.
What is that?
Get luck charm carried by many collected traders.
It looks like something I could sell.
So look at that life support real quick, too.
Okay.
Is there a way to recharge that? Because that is getting low.
Yeah, with carbon. There we go. Everything is powered with carbon. I don't know why, but it is.
Carbon rules the world?
If it does, that's interesting.
I don't know. It might be what it needs once before you... Like, I don't know how this game works. I don't know if there's going to be upgrades.
Yeah, I...
Carbon is extremely abundant.
Okay.
At least on planets with life. Most all life is carbon-based.
You know what, though? You know what this game reminds me of? It's going to sound crazy. God. But I was just telling Devils this. But this game kind of reminds me of Starbound, but set, you know, full 3D mode. And a lot more about adventuring planets.
Yeah.
I said Starbound, right? I said that
yeah.
right.
Yeah.
Okay.
What was that?
Ooh, cargo
look at
drop.
That.
Shielding
shard.
Cargo. What is that?
Fascination bean.
What? Alright, I need you.
Why do you need a lot of carbon?
It powers up my life support and it also powers up this gun.
I wonder if you don't have any, if you run out of life support, what would happen?
Oh god! I didn't mean to!
Yeah, shoot! Bob,
I'm
wait!
Shooting.
Bob, wait! Oh no!
It sounds like my most dreaded enemy!
No,
from
it does.
Portal! No!
It does sound like GLaDOS. I noticed that. I wonder if they gotten that voice actor, because it sounds an awful lot like that.
There you go. Inventory full
already.
I can
barely understand them.
Yeah, this sounds kind of iffy.
I wonder if it's supposed to be like that, because we have it pretty loud. And the other thing is, the music sounds more clear.
Send. 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 Yeah, the sound sounds a little off.
No. Other things sound clear. I wonder if it's supposed to sound like that.
I don't know. I'm I hope it doesn't sound like that forever.
If it doesn't, you guys tell us in the comments below. We'll probably try to fix
hell?
It before
okay,
the next time we record.
It freaks me out every time. What is that? Oh, there's something over there.
That's
oh.
what we're trying to get to, I
think. Yeah, I've been walking towards the question mark for a while.
Okay,
now.
Just, I think, slide just down. Just gently.
Okay, sorry.
No, you're good.
No, it's just that was a little bit...
Like against the wall.
Yeah.
Okay, don't run out on us, Okay, there we go, we made it. What is that?
I don't know.
No active technology multi-tool.
I can't scan it.
Legacy Maya Interact.
The Imperial Ancient Civilization was absorbed in this strange marker. The story of somehow spills out in the language of my own people. Speak with language.
Is that normal?
My knowledge of Vecchi.
I don't know.
You have learned Riku words for Intu has increased. Okay. Is that it? That all?
Yep,
well,
your knowledge of them has increased. And we know one of their words now.
What's one of their words?
I don't know. Interloper or something like that.
Okay. There's some more platinum. Here we go. More carbon base. Oh, it's so bright. Get my face.
Carbon.
Okay,
There's a sword over there.
There's a sword of the ship. That's that. And then there's another question mark.
Oh, what's
that? What is that? Puristone. Scan it. I feel like Metro when I'm trying to look for things, but it won't scan.
There we go. It was gone.
Okay.
You're getting carbon right now. I don't think. Oh.
Yeah, from this thing.
Whoa!
I'm not a hostile.
Okay, that's rude.
Ow.
Yeah, definitely need a keyboard when I play this, for real.
Oh. Ah! Oh, wait, okay. don't overheat on me now! Oh! Carbon! Right. Bad carbon! I need you, carbon. Alright. Whew! Okay. Question mark that way. Oh, hold on. I need to refill my gun. I keep forgetting I have to hold it. Okay. Well, all this stuff is in the thing. Okay. I don't know how the running works, but it's, I don't know. I think the building tool is somewhere else. Now, where is that question? Oh, there it is. Oh, okay. Question mark is right there. Alright, I'm gonna go to one more question mark. Ooh, what's that? It's a shield. Is that an upgrade? Wait, what? That's carbon?
An isotope.
Wait, what? Oh, it's because it's mine. Oh, what's up with all these? Now all these markers are popping up.
I think it's like to show you where some of the stuff you're looking for is at.
You already discovered this.
Okay.
Alright. Nope, okay.
Y'all hear that, right? Is that the
yeah.
animal?
It's
again?
The creature. I don't know if it's the one that likes me or one that's just randomly running around everywhere.
Okay, don't be getting stuff around him.
What the hell? I'm not trying to. Ow.
It literally pop out of nowhere, it feels like.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Lost my... Okay, there we go. Ugh.
There we go.
I'm learning. I'm learning. I'm glad the jetpack can be activated whenever, even in midair. Alright, here we go.
That's not it, though.
No, it's not.
Looks like that's it. Whoa, what is that?
Well, I need to know what this is.
That's just...
We need iridium. Yes, yes, I'll fill it up right now. Alright.
Okay.
Get some more of this.
How much iridium do you need?
We needed a decent amount, but... Actually, we're done, pretty much. We just need another carrot sheet, and we need to find 20 zinc. Which, I don't know. What's zinc usually made of?
Zayden, because I have never asked me that. Can't even remember. They no longer been in high school.
Zinc is a mineral? I think you can find that mostly in some type of, like, rocky substance. Are we gonna do longer sessions with this one?
I'd say we can stick it up to 45, but that's up to you guys.
Yeah, we can do 45. Today will be a special episode for you guys.
Oh, this is a rendezvous. Oh god.
Especially because I'm a little worried about that sound.
Yeah, we may cut it short because just to make sure that sound isn't just.
Yeah, so if the video short, if this video short, we will in the next episode have longer episodes
for
you guys.
Yeah, I think this is a
we need to kind of fix our recording setup. A little bit worried about it.
Okay. But yeah, we can leave it off here.
Okay then, guys. Well, for now, this is going to be kind of the end of the video. Like, subscribe, tell us down below in the comments what you think about it, and look forward to more episodes of No Man's Sky. Okay. Okay. Yeah. I just woke up. So.
Bye.
And remember, play together.